economic survey of 2018 says, as men migrate to urban areas and to non-farm sectors in response to both the distress in agriculture and better job opportunities elsewhere, women's responsibility both as workers and as farm managers has been growing, leading to an increased feminization of agriculture. But when it comes to land rights, the ownership remains with the men in the family. The understanding among women about the current inheritance law and the claim processes is still very rudimentary. Ram Bhatti from Bundelkhand is one of the many women who desire to have a land in their name.
और खेती बाड़ी भी हम करते हैं, घर में घर को भी काम करते हैं, लेकिन हमें पुरुष को अधिकार मिलता है जमीन जायदाद का, लेकिन महिला के काज कोई अधिकार नहीं मिलता है। कर कर के मर जाती हैं, अभी तक कोई लाभ नहीं दिया है किसी सरकार ने और ना किसी आदमी ने।
While it is difficult and time taking to help women get their land rights, government, civil society organization and the women themselves are working towards this. A number of laws in India allow for gender equitable land ownership and access in the country. The most famous one being the Hindu Succession Act Amendment 2005. A report by Landesa released in 2013 states the gaps and loopholes in the implementation of Hindu Succession Amendment Act 2005, which still holds true. One of the gaps being patriarchy and lack of awareness within the government. The report also stated that the decision-making controls on use of the land remains firmly in the grip of men, despite the ownership being with the women. While the road to getting land rights for women is a difficult one, women land rights can have many positive impacts on her life. Phula Devi was being pressured by her family to let her husband marry another woman. She knew that she'd be banished once her husband brought another wife. She strongly demanded the land in her name for her own social security.
हम अपने को खुद आजाद समझते हैं, हम किसी के पाबंदी में नहीं, हमें जहाँ जाना है हम खुद चले जाएंगे।
का करे कहे अपन जब हम आ रहा तो कहे का को कर रही बे कहे का कर बे
बेटा है बेटा ने पत्नी है इसको ना मत
तो मैं बहुत आजाद महसूस करती हूं ऐसा लगता है कि जो कुछ भी मैं करती हूं तो अपने लिए करती हूं अपने बच्चों के लिए करती हूं